What do you guys think would happen next? Also, in that episode, where we both see Brendon Small and his mom, Paula Small, throughout the entire episode, if we saw them at the doctor's office in the radio room for the doctor to see Brendon. And what would be at the doctor's office that would make Brendon nervous about visiting the doctor's office? And what would his mom, Paula Small, do to try to calm him down before the doctor comes and sees him in that episode of Home Movies? Let me know in the comments below.